Birmingham City's takeover is stalling over a failure to reach an agreement on how the club is sold.